Can you hear me now? Fuck Cap. Fuck this Saints Miss idea. Yeah. I'm done, motherfucker. Fuck Christmas. I quit. Fuck this shit. Fuck Charlie Brown. I told you I don't like Christmas. Fuck motherfucking mistletoe. I told me I didn't like Christmas.
Snowman and shit.
I ain't singing no more. Fuck y'all listening to this.
Faggot.
Mostly fuck the Saints. Fuck a Christmas tree and fuck a candy cane. Fuck your bullshit wreaths, I'd rather smoke chain. I decorate my pain with rusty razor blades. Never celebrate this day cause I never get paid. And this day's for the rich. Fuck Christmas and motherfuck the Saints and motherfuck Saint Nick. Fuck Dasher and Prancer and Donner and Blitzen. And fuck Rudolph, I leave them all missing. I flip on every snowman while switching on a hairdryer. Fuck chestnuts, I'm setting sluts on fire. Carving up Charlie Brown, fuck every last song. Fuck Lucy, but Snoopy can come hit this bong.
Christmas time. Christmas time. Christmas time. What the fuck ever.
Who even gives a shit about this anyways? I mean, like, 90% of us are broke as fuck. Why I care about buying presents for somebody else? I mean, no offense. Like, if you get one, cool, but I don't need that shit. Now I feel like wax, you know what I'm saying? Could have been drinking, but instead I'm in here and here like,
I don't need it. I don't need it now.
Fuck y'all. And this fucking bullshit ass holiday. Fuck Christmas, for real. Looks like I made it through another fucking year of this shit. No cheering yet. First I need to itemize my regrets. Too many dollars spent on all the shit that I lost. Too many cigarettes I smoked equaling years as a cost. So now I lay next to the Yule log flames. I ain't make the Christmas list, I got a bottle to blame. Fucked in the brain, steady singing Burl Ives tunes. Wishing I could float away on Wax's canoe. Fuck this Christmas, I'd rather drown in the lake. Every time I try to smile, I make another mistake. So, I'll just say fuck it and pop pills. Cause I'm trying to forget that I've got bills. But two kids calling me dad that I can't see. Got me crying to my pillow and up on the bed sheets. Like, what's the point in having holiday cheer when I don't even want to wake and face the change in the years? Fuck it.
Thank you.